Okay, this is 12 foot rope. And she would take that as an opportunity to eat grass. So you at a distance. Hope you can still see that. All right. And then once they've gotten to where they're used to walking frontwards and backwards at a distance, you can start tempting their curiosity by letting them sniff it. And she's still a little spooky in that arena, so that's where I am right now with her. Eventually I'll be able to rub it all over her. But first I'm just gonna like let her sniff it. See if she wants to sniff it while I'm walking. And if she doesn't, I'll tempt her. That's where she is. She's kind of spooky, Stormy is. But I'm unspooking her. Let her touch it, the tree. Just don't act like it's a big deal. And just like with the string, I started further away. Here, what I'm looking for is I'm looking for her to just get relaxed, and she's keeping her eyes on me, and that's good. And she's wondering, is that thing going to come near me? I let her smell it if she wants to. Anything, your horse is going to go running back.